Ring. I got tired of the sewers, so I decided to go to the fortified manor in Lindale, the royal capital. Later on, I'll go to Avenue Balcony, come out here, run, and go all the way here, and then have access to the rest. And then go kill this guy so I can access Rickard, the Lord, and kill him. But in the meantime, I kind of wanted to explore the Lindale capital. You know, because right now I feel like I just ran through it without doing anything. So I'm going to explore a little bit, especially here, the fortified manor. Like, I didn't even look around it, really. See, I even missed that. To be fair, I didn't explore. It's not like I wouldn't say I missed it, because I didn't look around at all. Okay, so let's go through the other door. Actually, let's go through this door. If it's open. Yeah, that way I'll finish one side. Oh. What the hell's that? I don't know. I'll come here later. I'll go that way. Because I don't want to go that way. That way I know what's there. Which is why I don't really want to go. There's those, like, robot dudes. I forget what they're called, but, you know, it's like a car that spins like a chain of saw. And it's fast and very two-finger prayer book, see? That's done. That was pretty simple. I don't know. Okay, I can either go that way or out this way. Or both, obviously. I want to go... I guess the other path would go here. Yeah, let's go there. Because I'd like to open that shortcut. Even though I don't even know how to access it. It would just be dope to have it. But I don't want to fight that thing. Oh, shit. Alright, well, I'll just look around. See what I can find. Because of items. Go. It's here. Please don't show up here. Yeah, I think this takes me to a little shortcut. I look ridiculous, don't I? Really, really. This is the shortcut. There should be a grace over there that I didn't get. And I remember in my other playthrough, I got the grace, but I never got the shortcut. Which is stupid. Jump. Alright, let's see, what's this? Shortcut to Divine Bridge. Now, I forget how you even get here. I think you're summoned here, like you go do something and then you end up there essentially, but I don't remember exactly how. Choco, dog, get down. Let's kill this guy. Go. I a while, but... Eventually I'm gonna run out of... I was gonna do it. I mean, I did think a little, obviously. If I didn't believe at all, I wouldn't have tried. You know. Honestly, I don't know where this. Isolated Divine Tower. How the hell did I get here? Well, I did that. Now I can either go to the fortified manor and then obviously make my way there. Or due to the avenue balcony, like I said. Yeah, I'm gonna do what I said I was gonna do. I don't think I can, but I tried anyway. So my goal essentially is to go here. Let's go. Yeah, here, this way. Oh, a little more direct than I imagined. I want to get that item. Luckily, it wasn't far away. And honestly, I wasn't planning on fighting. I literally just wanted to jump over and get the item. So I'm gonna stick to my original plan. Stick to what we're here to do. Just get the money and jump. done. If they followed me, kill them. If they didn't, leave them in the dust. Realistically, I don't need them. And they're not even following me, so... Of course I don't have to go that way. Of course I can go that way. I know there's a shortcut to I don't know where, somewhere in there. I forget exactly, but there is a shortcut. And I just want to run to that big lift to go to the thing. Because obviously I could go fight the big fucker. I could go that way and, you know, go fight the big fucker, but right now, honestly, I am more interested in getting to the lift and the Forbidden Lands or whatever they're called. Let's go. Actually, you know what? Fuck that. To get the item. That's literally the only reason. Other than that, I do not give a flying fuck about that. Stop! Do it again, I guess. This time I can just run straight, though. I'll run straight past everything. And in order for them not to follow me, I'll summon a dude. That should keep them busy enough for me to run away. You know what I mean? Because the guy caught up to me and killed me that way. Bye-bye, asshole. I'm gonna get rid of them so they don't bother me, but... to fight. Look at the arrows. They're gone. They're not going at the back, but they're going in the front. Let's see if I can make it to the Forbidden Realms. I don't know. Well, because I'm only saying that because of the enemies. So I'm gonna prepare as much as I can because I don't want to die. But I could die. And what I'll do is I'll kill these guys first, and then I'll go fight the horse one. Nice. Now, what do you want to do? It's either I fight this prick one-on-one, or I make a run for it. I say let's fight him. He's so stupid, that guy. What the fuck? All right, let's get out of here. He stopped chasing me, really? He just stopped. All right, whatever. Let's go. What's there? I thought this went up and I jumped out. That's what I thought. I'm just looking for a grace. So right now I'm in Forbidden Lands. What do I want to do? Do I want to go back down? And if it's going to bring me to? Or do I continue to the Forbidden Lands? Honestly, don't know. Because I could just zoom through the Forbidden Lands. Which won't be easy, but I could. Or go through here and go back up. Because now I have access. Yeah, that. But I feel like this place is where there's that ball dude. And I feel like I'm gonna die if I go there. I'm not prepared for this, I think. I'll kill him, no problem. Think I can kill him just with arrows? I think so. But I'm not prepared to go down that path right now. So, well, I have a few options, right? I can go that path, which will take me down here, or this way, or also, if I go here, I'll have access to Rickard. But I have to go through the Forbidden Lands now. Rickard is the boss in the Volcano Manor, who I'd like to fight. I'd definitely like to fight. I also can go here and here, so I didn't go in there. I didn't go in there. I didn't go to any of the hero graves. I didn't go. Actually, that's where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go in that little cabin. To another grace site. I'll show you. I'm not going to the Forbidden Lands now. However, getting to Forbidden Lands. And now, what's this place? Hermit. Merchant's Shack. Alright, so from here, I'm gonna grab my horse and make my way to where I just said I wanted to go. And I'm gonna buy shit from that merchant, dude. I came here. Oh no. That's a stupid way to die. Well, let's do it again, I guess. But this time I'm gonna put a little more markers. Phew. But first, let's go there. Yeah. First, I have to always go for the money, obviously, because the money that I have, I'm gonna use it to buy those crab-like things. Go get that. Here. And then go around, because if you jump there, you're dead. To a certain extent. You know, it depends how high you jump. I made it.
All right.
This is what I want to buy. It's a good time. There we go. I The thing is, I was gonna say, oh, I'm gonna go to the hero's grave, but I do have access to it. I do have access to it right there, but I also wanted to go up here. So do I just run? It's probably best to just run. Let's just run. Yeah, let's make a run for it. Fuck it. Oh, turtle. I haven't seen a turtle in a while. There are places where you can get more turtles, so if you really want to find a turtle, you can definitely find one. Yeah, but I probably only have one. Alright, let's go. Kill the little bear first. Just be careful because there is a big fucker laying around here somewhere. If I want to, I can go jump in there and hide, but it's not exactly why I'm here. I'm not here to run away and hide. I came here because I want to see if there are any good items. See, there's a bear. That's a big fucker. Is it? I don't even know if that's a big fucker, but whatever. That's a big fucker. Bingo. This is why I came. People here? I don't know. Let's go see. And I'm curious, I would love to. What's that? No. I'll come back here later. My goal was never to stay here. My goal is just to open it. So that's done. Now I have access to them. At night, there's a death-fried bird. I don't remember if it's here, there, or here, but it's... No, it's definitely not. It's in one of those areas for sure. No, I didn't. I didn't go here. That's why I didn't have access to it. Yeah. Also, I didn't go there. Or up there. Oh, that's weird. Okay, that's where I'm going next time. Get out of here. Well, let's try and see. Yeah, let's go for it. Yeah, I mean, if it'll take me where I want to go, let's go. Okay, if it'll take me somewhere new. Thank you. Oh! No, usually when these guys are around, it means you're near an avatar, dude. You know what I mean? So usually it's a bad sign when you see those creatures. Oh shit. But it's not the creature's land. It's the Minor Urtry Church. Oh. Oh, okay. There must be something here. Golden Order Seal, what's that? I wanna see what that is. Golden Order Seal, dude, I want to know. Elden Ring Golden Order Seal, what's that? Alright. No wonder I couldn't see it. I think so. Wait, it's not. That. All right, cool. Oh, what the fuck? It's not a bird. No, I don't give a shit if he's not a bird. I'm looking for birds. Birds. Little birds. Have to be little, but you know what I'm saying. I'm looking for birds. Okay, well, I made it here. Now I want to go there. Hopefully there's a path there. Okay, but how do I go down there? Because it's obviously not... Oh, down there, there's a path. Yeah, there. I'll do it. I want to do that. Kill them if we can, though. What the? Very nice. Let's go to it. All right, so let's go down now. Is it here? Yes, it is. Oh, I made it. Sweet. I have access to a spell or some shit. I can also go that way. Which way do I want to go? Because I won't be able to make it through, maybe. You know what? Let's go this way first. I want to explore, right? So how long does it take to kill that thing? Nice. 100, not bad. To get the cave first was, in for whatever freak reason, if however, you know, something happens and I die, if I've been here first, if I went here first, then I can respawn from this grace instead of respawning, you know, far away. Sealed tunnel, Orisa side tomb, plus heroes grave. I got to the sealed tunnel, and as I already said before, I'm not stopping here yet. I'm gonna go over to the other side to complete my exploration first. Yeah, I'll be back. Anyway, I made it here, grabbed my horse, and when I say go the other side, I mean the other side over there. Very nice. Oh! So wait here then. He's gonna come back here. I think there's only one path, right? Yeah, all the way right here. I'll be back. Also, I said I want to explore a little. And that's it. And where does that go? That goes... Yeah, I'm good. Let's go here and wait here. Because he will come back. Very nice. That was nice. Man, you could easily miss this area. I don't remember coming here. I must have gone to the sealed tunnel at least. But I don't remember at all. Mm-hmm. I say, well, I do want to go up here, but first I want to get the items, as I said. So go. I want to go up here. I definitely came here before. I didn't go up here, actually. I actually didn't. You know, the path where you go... What? Can't believe I didn't come here. Yes, this way. I think here is where a thing is gonna fall from the sky. Actually, it's not here. What's that? That's it? Man, the place I'm thinking of. Let's explore a little. Maybe this way? Nice. I didn't get any items that I actually... Alright, let's see. Do you think I can go through this door? Honestly, I don't think so. No. I did come here. Where are the stairs that I didn't go to then? Because I was there, then I went this way. No, I didn't go that way. Let's try. And after that, I'll end the episode. Let me, because I missed it for whatever reason. Instead of that, put damage negation. Yeah, it'll be up here, I think. There's no one here. No. Alright, well, in that case, grab this. This. Okay, let's go. Hopefully I can summon someone. Couldn't get out of the way. No, I'm not gonna waste it. I don't mind the crab thing. Okay, I'll take one. See how easily he's killing me. That's crazy. Let's try, but I mean, I could just run past him, but I want to kill him. Ridiculous, but no, it's not the case. So I made it past. This is what I wanted. I'm gonna look around, and obviously I'm gonna go straight in. I'm just looking around to see if I miss anything interesting around here. Probably not much, apart from, you know, resources and whatnot. I would guess there probably won't be much around here. Said let's go up. No, this is what he was guarding. Hopefully there's not another guard. That would be shit. I'm here again. I do need to go there, so let's go here. Yeah, I'm almost done. Let me add a seed. There's a big enemy here. I could be wrong. Or is this the big guy? Looking around, like there might be something I missed, so I might as well go there real quick. I'm gonna summon a buddy of mine, go take care of him for me while I get in here. Like, weird. That's it? There's no chest, no treasure, no nothing? That's it? I'm surprised. I thought there would be something. Well, you can get rid of that. Oh, that's where that weird transformation guy is. Oh, this is an invisible thing. I didn't go here. I guess from here, find a way. I want to see something. You think it's possible? Well, I'll figure it out later. It's been a long time. I'll see you later.